representing the United States of America.
In 1992 in Albertville, Jennifer Meno was the first on the Olympic ice in the Paris technical program with her then partner Scott Wendland. She's now skating as the United States national champion with her partner Todd Sand.
They have been skating extremely well. Every practice they get stronger and stronger. Their opening moves, the dreaded side-by-side double axels.
Jennifer Meno and Todd Sand, and on the right, John and Janice Meno, and on the left, Doris and Henry Sand. Both sets of parents are here, and they're spending this time together.
See a replay of their opening moves, the side-by-side double axels. Look at the unison. Look at the control. That's the gauntlet. Now, this is what keeps the Americans from competing with the Russians. Their double twist is just fine. There's nothing wrong with it. It's just not quite as big as Gordiev and Grinkov's and the other Russians. You'll see the height difference here. Sometimes we don't understand why in a clean performance, we don't compete with the Russians, but when you see the difference side by side, you can tell. The Americans are a little bit slower, they're precise, the program is a lot of fun to watch, but when you compare the elements side by side, you can see that they've got a little ways to go to compete with Gordiev and Grinkov and the other Russian skaters, but they've got to be really thrilled with their performance. They get stronger every day here.
Now the first set of marks for Meno and Sand.
Well, I'm sure the crowd wanted something a lot higher. They're the most entertaining pair as far as showmanship and the go-get-em attitude they display.
Well, their highest mark from the judges was a 5-5, but the two fathers seem to think they deserved higher marks. Now the second set of marks, these for presentation.
And they should go up, and they do. 5-6. The program was a lot of fun to watch. The difficulty of the steps wasn't that great, but it was clean, precise, and well-delivered.
And for the moment, that puts Meno and Sand in fifth place. Right now, let's go to Tracy.